Ooh.
Does it smell good?
It smells nice. It smells just like brown sugar.
Hard. I should have probably
It's like making bread is kind of hard, but also like it's easier than I kind of thought it would be.
Yeah, like that's like it's. I think if you're not being super picky about like texture and stuff, like the margin for error is a little bit looser. But if you if you're here for the texture and stuff, then you have to just be pretty precise. You look like Susie Ann because her is up in.
Say what?
You look like some character named Susie Ann because her shirt is tucked in and you have like that like string tied around waist.
Oh, yeah, because my belt's free.
Yeah.
That's funny.
Whoever Susie Ann is.
Whoever.
I don't know. pour them in there and then snap.
Good.
Yeah.
This is bubble tea.
Bubble tea? Does it say bubble tea on it?
Instant tapioca milk tea at home in 3 minutes. This is what it says. Let's see. Like opening up a craft kit. Well, there's lots of packages.
Oh, what? This looks like a survival kit.
there's lots of packages in there. Looks like a survival kit that you get from the... Oh, okay. Ooh. Mini servings. This comes with four servings.
Should have invited people over for both.
Oh. I think it's brown sugar, Boba.
Oh, so it's berry and skin.
Yeah, it's berry and small. Yes. Okay. I don't know why I'm so...
I mean, it's just over froze. You don't want to eat it.
Ooh.
Does it smell good?
It smells nice. It smells just like brown sugar. Okay. Let's
this doesn't need to...
It's already pre-cooked. That's what I'm getting. Or like, it's cooked halfway, and then when we put it in the boiling water, it's going to boil the rest of the way. So we do 150. Sure. Let me read the instructions again. Oh,
gosh. Nothing is technically raw or anything, so yeah. It's just weird.
Okay.
Okay, how much in here again?
150 milliliters. Other side.
Oh.
Hopefully it's boiling enough.
It doesn't.
It doesn't at all. It looks kind of gross. It's hot, and I'm worried. I'm just gonna put ice in it, I guess. I don't know. Maybe. This is what we're gonna listen to.
Okay.
Blessed, cursed, because either this could be blessed or it could be cursed.
Okay, it looks way better now than it did before.
This is, I don't know how many this one's supposed to make. With egg and cake flour. Do me do this tray and you do the other tray? Actually, Roti Boys, they're originally Mexican. They're actually at a Mexican. But apparently they're popular in Korea too.
I'm gonna do this one. It's not really crunchy.
Make sure you
But it is. Ooh.
Good with the honey butter.
I think it is pretty good with the honey butter. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Okay, now what are we doing?
Um,